guys up with one of his friends.
Forget it.
It's only a dinner.
I said forget it.
That's okay, Max. I'm on a diet anyway. Fine.
Neck a feast.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 6, 7, 8, and 2, 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 3, 6, 7, 8, and 2
kind?
Someone who works cheap. How you doing?
Some trouble with the kicks.
Well, I suggest some private coaching.
Those legs won't be in the chorus line much longer.
Normally, Logan's all business.
Look what one of my admirers gave me. Oh, I told him I was a hoofer, not a hooker. What kind of guys do you go out with?
I'm biting my tongue.
Does anybody want them?
No, thank you.
Never fall in love with your gynecologist, your plastic surgeon, or your director. It's trouble.
Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. More hip.
Okay, I'm gonna stay and work on it.
Okay, now don't overdo it.
I won't, no problem.
Can I help you? Do you want some?
They call him Amos the Odd. Yeah, he's earned the nickname.
Knee kick. 5, 6, 7, knee. Oh, knee. Knee knock. Okay, let's try again. Right, ready? And 1, 2, 3, kick. 5, 6. One more time.
5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Victoria Ann Rains drops out of sight for a couple of days.
'Wonderful honor. These shoes will be as famous as Judy Garland's slippers from The Wizard of Oz. Well, they're...